on, hold on. Start now.
We are from the Lions Club of Kingstown, SPG. We have two Lions Clubs in St. Vincent, but we are an international organization in over 133 countries. And in the Caribbean, we are divided into districts and zones. And here in St. Vincent, we have two clubs, and our objective is to serve. That's what we do. We serve. So in cases like this, where you have this immediate need, we serve. We do a lot of other community projects and so on, but we are very happy to be able to come and share, because we know the pain that is going on out here right about now, because I gather, you know, the people here would have lost their homes and all their belongings. So we know the immediate need. So I'm sure, you know, it's not a lot of stuff, but I'm sure it will come in very handy. So on behalf of the Lions Club of Kingstown, you know, for the people in the shelter.
And I just want to thank you, on behalf of manufacturers, I want to thank all the teams, and I hope that you guys are going to go a long way, and the people will be very grateful, and we will all just continue to support. Thank you very much.
You should tell them.